So today we discuss on a topic that is detection of apoptotic cell. What is apoptosis? Apoptosis is a mechanism for the control of cell number in eukaryote. So what are the process by which we can detect apoptotic cells from necrotic cell or live new normal cell? So we can detect the apoptotic cell based on DNA fragmentation, based on PI binding, based on changes in forward scattering, and based on annexin 5 binding. Here we elaborate the two process that is based on PI binding and based on annexin binding by a technique that is called flow cytometry. So detection of apoptotic cell based on annexin 5 binding. So what is annexin 5? Annexin 5 is a protein that binds with a special type of phospholipids, and due to its binding to the specific type of phospholipid, we can differentiate a apoptotic cell from a normal cell. So first point, live cell have phospholipid that are asymmetrical distributed. If you cannot see our video that based on distributions of lipid, please check out that video and then come, please. So live cell have phospholipid asymmetrically distributed. The glycerophospholipid and sphingophospholipid that are asymmetrically distributed on the plasma membrane. Now the second, as we know, so now the second point says that phosphatidylserine on the inner leaflet. Generally, in case of normal cell, the phosphatidylserine is present inner leaflet or cytoplasmic phase of the plasma membrane. But when a cell undergrows, the phosphatidylserine flips out or moves outer surface, outer leaflet of the plasma membrane. So during third point says, during apoptosis, PS exposing on the outer leaflet of the plasma membrane. So phosphatidylserine is a unique marker of the apoptotic cell. It shows a ETME signal. Now the fourth point, annexin 5 binds to the phosphatidylserine. So annexin 5 is a phospholipid binding protein and it binds to a phosphatidylserine. When the phosphatidylserine is flipped out to the outer leaflet of the plasma membrane. So annexin 5 is a calcium dependent phospholipid binding protein. So annexin 5 is a protein that binds to the phosphatidylserine and it needs calcium ion for its binding to the phosphatidylserine. Now the fifth point says, fluorophore or fluochrome is conjugated with the annexin 5. So we have to detect whether the annexin 5 is binds to the phosphatidylserine or not. So we can detect the cell undergoes apoptosis or not. So we have to attach a fluorophore or fluorochrome. So fluorophore or fluochrome is conjugated with the annexin 5. FITC conjugated FITC. So what is the sixth point says, FITC conjugated annexin 5 binds to the phosphatidylserine in a vapor. So what is FITC? FITC fluorocein isothiocyanate is a derivative of fluorocein used in the detections of apoptotic cell. So it is a type of fluorophore or fluorochrome. Now in a buffer, so what is the role of the buffer in this case? The buffer contain CaCl2. The CaCl2 helps in the binding process of annexin 5 to the phosphatidylserine because annexin 5 needs calcium for its binding to the phosphatidylserine. Now as the picture says, this is a normal cell. In case of normal cell, the phosphatidyl they are green, the blues indicate the phosphatidylserine, and phosphatidylserine present on the cytoplasmic phase or inner side of the plasma membrane. But when a cell undergoes apoptotic, the phosphatidylserine present outer side of the plasma membrane. Now during apoptosis, phosphatidyl serine translocate to the outer lip plate of the plasma membrane and can be detected by flow cytometry. So when annexin 5, when a cell undergoes apoptosis, the phosphatidyl serine moves out outer lip plate of the plasma membrane and annexin 5 binds with that protein, and the FITC which is conjugated with the annexin 5 by detect we can detect the apoptotic cell by the flow cytometry technique. So during apoptosis, PS translocate to the outer lip plate of the plasma membrane and can be detected by flow cytometry. So we can detect the apoptotic cell by a technique that is called flow cytometry. The summary of all things that during when a normal cell undergoes apoptosis, the phosphatidyl serine which is present inside of the plasma membrane, inner lip plate of the plasma membrane, moves outer lip plate of the, or flips out outer lip plate of the plasma membrane, that is called exoplasmic site of the plasma membrane. Now when we add annexin 5, annexin 5 binds with the phosphatidyl serine, and FITC conjugated annexin 5, we used FITC conjugated annexin 5 which binds to the phosphatidyl serine, and we can detect the apoptotic cell by a technique that is called flow cytometry. Thank you.